Let me go ahead and blend this shit in real quick. Funny shit, bitch. The fuck he talking about? Tiffany. Fuck Tiffany is. Oh, I hear this sneaky ass nigga. I should just go over there and choke the shit out of that nigga while he's sleeping. Nah, a bitch just got back her taxes. He better not ask me for shit.
Oh, shit, I had a good ass dream. Fuck, I gotta go ahead and ask for this tax money. I hope she ain't hurt my ass. A few minutes later.
So, what was you dreaming about? What was you dreaming about?
I don't know, bro. I mean, who remembers their dreams? Plus, you over here scaring me and shit, looking at me while I'm asleep. Like, who does that?
Who's Tiffany?
Like, that's a common name. It could be shit, Tiffany and company. Like, I could have been thinking about getting you some.
Nigga, shut the fuck up. That's a fucking lame-ass excuse.
Come on, man. Like, we was just doing good.
Chill. Right.
Nah, it seemed like you was just doing good with Tiffany.
But who remembers their dreams, though? I mean, I know about dreaming about you. What's your fine ass? You look good, too. I don't know if I told you something. Did I tell you?
Prettier than Tiffany?
Really? For real?
Speaking of Tiffany's, I mean, I know I see some Tiffany's coming in the foreseeable future. You feel me? Like, expeditiously. I see some of that happening soon.
And why would you say that, Key?
Goddamn.
I feel like, you know, we have certain blessings coming in from seeds that we've harvested that's going to be refunded, especially during these taxing times.
Oh, really, nigga? I'ma beat your ass. I'ma beat your ass.
I'm just saying. All I need... Wait, relax. 1,700. Relax. 1,700 can get us 5 racks. That's all I'm saying. $5,000. That's easy. You feel me? It's light. What's a no-brainer? Come on.
Do I look stupid at you, nigga? No, you don't. Go ask Tiffany for that
shit. Relax.
Ask that bitch for that shit.
Chill out.
Fuck out of here.